Valencia Circuit, home of the Comunitat Valenciana Grand Prix, puts the braking system under medium stress. The hardest braking point is before turn one. The initial speed is 320 kilometers per hour. The rider applies a maximum lever load of 4.9 kilograms, thus generating a hydraulic pressure of 10.4 bar in the system, traveling 282 meters in 4.8 seconds. Final speed is 128 kph, maximum deceleration 1.5 g.